Now, you know, Brooklyn's got Biggie. We know that hip hop was born in the Bronx. But Beastie Boys Square is in Manhattan. Let the record show. And I'm going to shout out Leroy McCarthy. He's up there in the balcony. Nobody has done more to commemorate hip hop in the streets of New York City than Leroy. Leroy, how many streets have you done now? You got Tupac, you got Biggie. He's up to like 10 streets for hip hop legend. But none was part of the Beastie Boys Square. He started this fight when the Beastie Boys entered the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. 2012, I think that was. 2012. 10 years it took him. New York City, make some noise! Beastie Boys time! I have the honor to introduce the two coolest cats ever! And my team! Thanks everyone for coming out. Thank you. I want to thank Leroy McCarthy.
Thank everyone that loves Beastie Boys music.
We grew up elsewhere, but like the Lower East Side was this place that was the cool place that we wanted to go. We were all kids. The second we heard rap music, it was so revolutionary and so exciting. The fact that we somehow got to go from being like kids, literally kids, listening to every hip-hop record, mixtape, song we could possibly find and memorize every word, thinking that somehow we would actually be able to make a rap record and go on to make those rap records. And then now here we are all these years later. Just thank you so much for everybody that, you know, informed and inspired us. And I would be remiss, like, I just gotta really thank Adam Yauch, MCASI. Anyway, just, yeah, he was our brother on this journey that we all, this amazing journey we all got to go through. I want to say thank you to everybody for all the love that you've just given and put out there for Adam Yauch. You really, for MCA Day and for just all the love you've shown for Adam Yauch, it's really, it means a lot to us, so thank you. Thank you.
You guys do the countdown, ready? 10, 9, 8,